Copy, what's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Rise has promised me 2 crates, bro. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please!
Deal for you, friend. that Canadian girl, Katie. Always ready to go.
She told me to every fucking time.
What's the matter?
That brute Haroon threw my sister Aida out of the village.
She's a widow with two children, Yasmina and Jamil. They snuck under the fence to go after their mother. Yasmina came back yesterday, but Aida and Jamil are still out there.
Please, can you find my sister and nephew and bring them back?
I'll do what I can. Where's the girl?
In my house. She's hiding from Haroon. She thinks he'll throw her out, too!
Maybe I'll talk to Haroon. Not here.
Oh. Well, you'd better go find him.
What's the point of the...
Where can I find Haroon?
Yeah, most likely he's under the bridge. That is where most trolls reside. Eating fish heads, perhaps.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Why'd you force that woman to leave the village?
You mean Aida? She's infected. All infected gotta go outside.
Is that Gersel's rule?
Some people don't want to make the tough calls around here. Well, I did. If Aida didn't want to get thrown out, she shouldn't have let herself get bit. Tough luck. Bad break.
What about her kids?
What about them? There's no enters in around here. I was doing them a favor so they wouldn't have to watch us hacking up their mum when she turns into a fucking monster.
I'm starting not to like you.
Hey, I'm not looking for trouble. You seem like a good guy. Have a nice day, okay? Now go fuck yourself. My conscience is clean. I did the right thing.
Don't do that again.
Whoa, careful.
Yasmina? Hey, I want to help your mom. Can you talk to me? Your mom's in danger. I need to find her.
She's gone. She was beaten. Harun says you can't be here once you've been beaten.
I'm going to get her to a place that has medicine. They won't make her leave. Now, can you tell me what happened to you and your brother?
Me and Jamil went under the fence to find our mom. It took a while, but we found her at the houses behind the tunnel. Only there was a biter there. He beat me. And my mom hit him on the head.
You were bitten?
Only a little. I tried to get away.
What did your mom do?
She put us in a house, and then she went to look for medicine. When she came back, she told Jamil to wait there, and then she took me to the man.
Did he give you medicine?
Yes. He said we would both need more, but that me and my mom could stay in his basement as his puppets. I don't know what he meant, but my mom got scared and hit him, and told me to run. So I did.
It's all right, Yasmina. I'll find her. Where does the man live?
I'm not sure. It's a house with hammers and axes.
And where's your brother?
Jamil is hiding in the house with the red flowers.
You're a brave girl, Yasmina, but I need you to stay here a little longer, okay? And keep away from Harun until I get back. Can you do that?
You're really going to find my brother and mom?
Yeah, you bet I will.
Thank you, mister.
Thank you. nice premium stuff I've got here. Thank you.
house.
Check out my inventory. It's the best.
Hang on, take it easy, take it easy. I won't hurt you. You're Jamil, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm looking for your mom. Can you tell me where she is?
Yasmina was bitten by one of those creatures. So mom took her to a man that found a medicine that fell from the sky. She said his name was Salim.
Do you know where Salim lives?
In the tool shop.
All right, now listen to me, Jamil. I'm going to go get your mom and come back for you. So you wait right here, okay?
Okay, just come back soon.
All right, we will. Don't worry. Salim! Salim, we need to talk!
Go away! I'm armed, so you better get the hell out of here.
You have to let Ida go!
You mean that stupid woman? She's dead. She was infected, so I had to kill her.
Now, her daughter says you have Antizin.
I don't know anything about this. It has nothing to do with me.
Salim, I'm not leaving without her.
Oh, yeah? So you want to have a party? How about I invite some more guests?
Thank you.
What has he done to you? Take it easy, take it easy. You're free.
Yes, Mina. My daughter. She went...
She's safe. She's back at the village. Your son's still hiding at the house where you left him.
What am I going to do? We can't stay in the village. Harun will throw us out again.
You're going to take your kids and go to the tower. I want you to find a doctor there named Lena. Tell her that Crane says to take care of you, and that he'll make sure there's enough antizin for you and your daughter.
You are Crane?
Yeah, I'm Crane. Now go back to Jamil. He's waiting for you. Yasmina's with your sister.
Thank you for being kind to me. I didn't think there was any kindness left.
Saving our skins.
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back. If you need anything, ask him at first. Is that a market?
final.
Who are you?
Nick Pastoff. I'm American, much like yourself. Came for the games. I'm one of those guys who yells, USA! USA! The Haranis hate it. Makes me laugh. Screw them, right? Bunch of foreigners. Can't stand them.
It looks like the Haranis had enough of you, too.
Yeah. When this whole zombie thing came down, I was like, whoa, this sucks. So I figured, Rice seems like my kind of guy, so I was hanging with his mob, but then things went all pear-shaped.
And they kicked you out in the streets with your hands tied.
That's his version. Anyway, I thought I'd try the tower. Here's the deal. Get me to the ivory tower, and I'll hook you up with something that nobody in this whole shawarma-eating bunghole's got.
All right, Nick, let's get you out of here.
Yes! Nick Pesto is back in the game. Excellent. You will not regret this. Now, before we go to the tower, there's a couple things I need to pick up.
No, we don't have time.
Well, there's no time to argue. Follow me. When you deal with the best, you die like the best. This place is spent. Time to blow this place. Done here. You want to stand around and kill everything? There is something wrong with you, man.
Probably noticed that I'm super good at it, because I used to study Hapkido, right? Which I thought was going to be like hopping butts out of weapons. But the sensei made me quit, because he said that I was dangerous to everyone around me. So that's how deadly I am. Anyone in my vicinity, I can totally kill. It's a scary ability, I can tell you. There it is, the Ring of Power. One ring to rule them all. Okay, cool. One down and two to go. The next one is my passport. See, I thought I just needed it to get into Haran, but it turns out you need it to get out too. Who knew, right? But it was weighing me down because it was in my butt pocket and I could feel it restricting my leg movement, so I tossed it at this bakery. I think I remember where it is.
Nick, you're starting to get on my nerves, you know that?
Ding, ding. I wish I got a dollar for every time I heard that.
keep going if that's your thing. You want to stand around and kill everything? There is something wrong with you, man. And speed.
Try to behave yourself in there, Nick. These people have been through a lot.
Don't worry, Grumpy Gus. I'll fit right in. You know what? I'm a team player. I just need to bring them up to speed on the way things should be done from now on. Here's your reward, pal. You want any more combat lessons? Just give me a shout. I'll make you a master killer. Later, skater.
This means we can survive for the next couple of days at least. Thank you so much.
You want Anderson?
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Ryze's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it. Hey, Crane. It's good to see you. Sorry, man. No access to the upper floors.
Why?
Someone infected went full-blown. The 18th floor is a slaughterhouse now. No one's allowed in.
Hey, I saw your notice on the bulletin board.
You're a runner. Excellent. That idiot Dawood sat on my glasses in the canteen and I'm blind as a bat. How can I help Alfie if I can't see anything? I've got a backup pair at my place. It's not far away, it's, you know, I can't get there myself.
You need anything else while I'm there?
Oh my god, you'll do this for me? Thank you. Oh, and one more thing. See, we're going to start a vegetable garden on the roof, you know, so we can maybe not starve to death. But nobody here really knows how to do it. On my birthday, I got a book on gardening. I never read it. It's growing vegetables for dum-dums or something like that. It should be on a bookcase, but, you know, you might have to look around for it.
Forget about the drops and talk with Rice.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Rise sees everything. Don't forget that.
Crane, think you might be ready for another combat demonstration? Obviously, close quarters is the wrong place to be with biters, so I want my recruits to start working with ranged weapons. You any good with throwing blades?
I can manage the basics.
The basics is exactly what I'm trying to teach.
Ready when you are.
Basics, that was more like just throwing things.
Ready when you are. Yeah.
Just throwing things.
Ready when you are.
Your basics.
Check for the marked cars. They can save your life.